So in lane one, Anastasia Hall of St. Jago, 58.79 seconds. Sashana Johnson of Hydel, 58.41. Yara Britannia Bailey of Homer Technical, 58.12. Nastassia Fletcher of Hydel, the favorite, 56.67. Jesena Williams of Vere Technical, 57.13 seconds. You have Campbell of Fern Court in 6, 58.37. Morgan of Manchester, she is in 7, 58.51. And Brianna Redwood of San Diego, 59.27 seconds. God has sent them away. Manchester High, Morgan gets out well on the heels of Redwood of San Diego, who clocked 59.27 seconds in the preliminaries. Campbell of Fern Court also in the mix. Vere Technical's Williams has moved past everyone. Williams of Vere Technical, we told her before, she clocked 57.13 seconds. This in the preliminaries. She's one of the favorites listed. Also there, Hydel Fletcher has not yet made her move. But the young lady from Vere Technical, Williams, who is slowing up somewhat, with about 150 meters to go. Now the move is now being made by Fletcher of Hydel and Bailey of Homewood Technical. But on the outside, Williams seems not to be letting up. Williams of Vere Technical is holding off, and the crowd rushing on their inside. Looks to be Hydel's Fletcher, Bailey of Homewood Technical. But here comes Fletcher of Hydel. Oh, Fletcher of Hydel goes by her and stops the clock. 55.99 seconds. In second is Williams, but the young dynamo who clocked 56.67 seconds in the first round clocked 56.04 seconds to take the gold in the girls class 3 400 meters. This for Hydel Fletcher. Second is Williams of Vere Technical. It was close for third, but no one can say the gold medalist is not Fletcher of Hydel. Williams of Vere Technical is in second. First and second in the girls class 3 400 meters final. Earlier we had the preliminaries, now we have the final. Gold for Hydel Fletcher, coming in with the fastest time and living up to expectations.